Well, it's actually afternoon. Happy Sunday. So if you all don't know, I am headed to another Jamboree. And we just getting started for today. I'm about to get ready to go. Okay, you guys. So I have to tell y'all the slowest thing that I just freaking did. So tell me why. When I got in my car, right, the time said 10:54. So I'm like, I told the girls to be at the school at 12 o'clock. I'm a whole hour early, right? Completely forgot that the time changed last night. So I turned all the way around, headed home. Then I was like, oh, shoot. The time changed, so I am on time. Y'all, like, I cannot deal with it. I'm already all over the place today. But anyways, I'm headed to the band hall and I'm about to get the girls ready. We're about to do makeup. Everybody's hair should be done. I got my hair pinked up and pink curls, so I'm gonna take it down the closer we get to Greenwood. But y'all just stay tuned. I didn't record any practices this week, and that's due to me honestly forgetting my camera at home. I could have recorded on my phone, but it be a lot going on. So y'all just stay tuned and I'll probably be doing makeup in the next clip. Are y'all ready?
No.
Well, y'all ain't got no choice but to be. Y'all say hey to my vlog.
Hey.
Hey,
vlog.
Where we about to go?
Greenwood.
Are we about to compete today?
Yes.
Are we gonna win first place?
Boy, oh my God.
Y'all got everything? Hold on.
Yes, I got everything. I got everything. Yes.
All right. That's it. If y'all don't.
Hey y'all. Okay, so my YouTube is queenj_4l. Y'all start posting some. So y'all go ahead and subscribe and everything. Bye.
Come here, my video.
Everywhere.
My turn.
No, I'm the best.
What's up with the gang?
This is our coach. Her name is Jasmine.
Really?
Oh, you know what I'm saying? You feel good? Look, man, I'm out of
here.
Y'all know me as her daughter, but I'm Kalai.
Negative.
Y'all let her talk for y'all, but no worries.
Hello, vlog. My name, I'm the other Kamai, the better
baby,
one.
Not the better one.
But look, add me on my YouTube channel, Kamai Alexandria. I'm gonna give Jazz so she can add it at the bottom. It's gonna be right there.
Is my Snapchat. Subscribe, first of all.
Subscribe, yeah, whatever. Add me on my Snapchat, Kamai. No, it ain't. K Little John 89. You gonna see.
I'm
weak.
Go where?
Hey, everybody. So I'm Jazz. What's going on? I'm FaceTime my friend right now. I'm gonna say hey to the vlog.
Words, but
say hey. Okay, so I have a YouTube channel too. It is The Life of Alana. It's capital T. And follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. Snapchat is Alana76. And Instagram is AlanaZ.McGee. So follow me and bye. I'll see you later.
Hey, y'all. So I changed my name because I feel like it.
Y'all y'all got y'all stuff.
You have to talk to us like we your kids.
Y'all is. That's what y'all act like.
Let's go.
Let's, my crew, let's go.
Your phone box.
I'll meet. I hope I wouldn't need it. I made it to Greenville High School. Not Greenville, Lord. Greenwood High School. And we about to get ready to get started on this competition.
Hey, I'm good. Hey,
Snapchat.
Here we are.
Here we are. Once again.
This is how we going in.
Hello, everyone. Right now, we're currently stretching, and we're about to get ready to... They just threw me off. They about to stretch. We're about to get ready to get started. Stay tuned. Wasn't ready for all of that. I took out probably every single stunt and chopped up this routine the best way possible. And I really can say, since I've chopped up the routine, cut off all the other stuff, this is the best it's gonna get. Because if I would have kept the routine how it was, y'all wouldn't have made it. You wouldn't have. I know y'all.
By the time that last
fast
one would hit,
y'all would have been around. Y'all gotta push. That's y'all prop. Y'all don't push. Now, y'all see how y'all felt better after y'all got done doing pom-poms? That's what y'all, that's why we continue to work out and press forward so y'all can feel like that when y'all dance. I'm glad nobody passed out. We're gonna keep doing it so y'all can have that energy. But like I said, like me and y'all Sarah come ahead, it was straight, but I see y'all do well. Y'all need to make sure y'all have all of y'all belongings put together.
Let me
see. Take these bottles of water. Don't leave stuff at these folks' school. I will conversate with y'all on the bus.
Can we?
Right now, I'm ready to go. I'm finna see.
Can we ask y'all some?
What?
Can we go out to eat?
Go out to eat?
Yeah, like meet up. Yeah. Y'all something to do.
I mean, I ain't got nothing to do, but we.
When we get back, it doesn't matter. When we get back, then, like, we got to put our tissues on.
Yes. And tuck your shirt in.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Jay can't go home.
No, well, we going to leave it. We come in looking alike. We going out looking alike. I mean, yeah, we could go out to eat if y'all where. And no way.
No way.
I don't know why y'all want to keep eating there.
Mexico Grill.
I don't want Mexico Grill either. My stomach hurts.
I can't have too much.
Well, we could, huh? Baby, who can afford Hey Joe's? Yes, stay high. I mean, I could go, but I can't.
Auntie
Vern. Was back here.
No, I'm talking about y'all saw.
We'll figure it out when we get on the bus. Hey you guys, so I have finally made it back home. I just went out to eat with my dancers and we did a little bonding. So I finally came home and I'm just wrapping up this vlog for today. We ended up placing first place in pom-poms, but we placed third in dance, and it was a little discrepancy with that. We worked really, really hard, and today wasn't our best performance, so I feel like they deserve more so a second place than a first place. But the way that they had a category set up, they had middle school, high school, everybody in one category, and I just don't personally agree with it. But we have other competitions and many practices to make up for it. So this is all those girls' first time competing, so it's good for their experience. And just moving forward, we know what we need to do. So no bad vibes. I'm letting them enjoy their spring break. They got a week off. And when we come back, we're just going to get it popping and get to working. But for the most part, this vlog is over with. And y'all just stay tuned for my next video.